I've heard that one of his strengths was that he would meet a child and treat the child as if they were a human being, full human being, with dignity.
Ég hef heyrt að eitt styrkleiki sem að vera þegar hann mætti barnið þá koma fram við það sem mannesku með fulla reisn.
He did exactly that, but also so did Warnie, to a great extent. So I never felt that I was outside of the circle of their conversations. Mm-hmm. I was included in everything.
Yeah.
Because they didn't sort of treat me as a child. They treated me as a small but intelligent human being who still had a lot to learn.
It's in.
Ja. Og hann sannlega gerði það. Allar mínar reynslu á honum þá var mér aldrei haldið utan við samtöl. Ég var alltaf meðvitaður og inn í öllu sem var að gerast. Komið fram við mig eins og sannlega ég var minni manneskja en fyllilega manneskja.